Your little one begins to take his first steps, and you notice that his legs are a little bowed, like this. These bowed legs is what we know as varus, but is this normal? Well, we can have these bowed legs until approximately 2 years of age, since it is correcting little by little in a physiological way. And this is what we know as varus stage, and a priori it is totally normal, but be careful, that it can be normal does not mean that it always is. More info in the description.